Hi guys, so this is the crucial step, the final control. It's quiet, but it's going to be very busy. So the supplier here will control all the boards from functional to cosmetic aspect. And they do that compared to ICAPE, supplier, and of course even the IPC control rules.
So the supplier here will control 100% of the board?
Yes, absolutely. The supplier will control all the boards. But furthermore, we have also ICAPE controller who will check everything during the process. And they do that before packing and shipping.
Excellent. Let's see how it works.
Every board is inspected to specifications, and each batch is subjected to a full evaluation by the quality team. First of all, it all starts with a visual inspection. Each board goes through the automatic visual inspection machine, also called AVI. This machine helps check the PCB faster than human eyes. The machine is able to detect inconsistencies compared to the Gerber file. Then the boards are placed on the automatic hole checker, which can detect if some holes have irregular sizes. These two automatic machines will transmit the data to the inspector in charge of checking these defects. Once the machine inspection is complete, all the boards are visually checked by keen-eyed inspectors to control every specification. This allows us to check the unapproved boards, but also the rest of the lot. Secondly, and in addition to the first control, the evaluations carried out by our partner factories are monitored by ICAPE Group in-house inspectors who are constantly present in these factories. This double check allows us to ensure a stricter control of the final inspection. Thirdly, our quality control teams known as QC and our quality assurance teams known as QA go to our factory partners to perform the final controls themselves. Quality assurance is process-oriented. It is all about preventing defects by securing the processes used to manage and create deliverable PCBs. Quality control is product-oriented and determines the end result is what was expected. While quality assurance is proactive, quality control is reactive. Indeed, quality control detects defects and errors by inspecting and testing the product. Finally, a sample is taken from every PCB batch to the ICAPE Group laboratory at the customer's specific request. This state-of-the-art laboratory has been designed to maintain independent quality control over all aspects of IPC standards. ICAPE Group in-house laboratory technicians work every day to monitor the PCBs coming out of our partner factories. Whether for samples or for mass production, this laboratory is able to perform many tests such as microsection analysis, controlling the copper deposit on the surface of the hole, checking the ionic contamination residues that can interfere with reliability and functionality, but also controlling the surface plating, the roughness, controlling the impedance of the PCB, and the signal integrity. Aging test and thermal shock can also be performed on the PCB to verify its reliability to harsh conditions. This overview of independent tests provided by ICAPE Group is a key point to ensure a good longevity of the circuit board. Back to the factory. Once the inspection is complete, the boards are washed in deionized water to remove any dust and contaminants that may have remained on the PCB. Then the boards are carefully packed in vacuum packaging. Label shipping is added, and they are ready for shipping. The boards can be shipped according to the mode of transport requested. It can be DDP, DAP, whether by air, by trains, or by boats.
Welcome back to ICAPE Group. Our PCB journey is reaching the end. I hope you learned as much as I did.
And we hope you enjoy it. Furthermore, for any technical question, please contact us.
You guys, take care.
We take care of your circuit board.